are high, sorrows are deep, snow's melting, the lines to you on charred bodies of their curves, cries of pain.
In december is de mensenrechten internationaal en dan willen wij die overhandigen gezamenlijk internationale actie in de VN, in New York en in Geneve. Ja.
Three organizations, Tibet Support Group, Tibetan Community, and International Campaign for Tibet. I would like to give a big welcome to Venerable Thubten Wangchala, who he arrived here with a flame. But you are here on right time. You are inspiration. Thank you so very much on all of us who are standing here.
Campaign for Tibet. This is something very important moment for 6 million Tibetans in and out. We Tibetans, we are seeking and asking for world. We need your support. Tibet is suffering these days, but still we hope, we pray, and we request to the Tibetans inside Tibet, please, the human life is so precious, and we can live and we can carry on our struggle.
De Dalai Lama kwam naar Nederland in 2009 en 40 Nederlandse dichters hebben zich bij zijn komst geschaard achter het initiatief dat heet Blauwe Boeddha, Dichters voor Tibet. We hebben deze actie gevoerd om Tibetaanse schrijvers gelegenheid te geven om zelf te publiceren wat zij wilden.
Wij oefenen aardappeletersgezichten. Morgen leren wij fietsen in het land van Van Gogh. Als er een regenboog staat, klimmen wij misschien de hemel in. Dank je wel.
Er liggen babyjakjes in het hooi, 10 dagen oud. Geen moeders in de buurt. Die kauwen bij de ruif afwezig hooi. Ik weet niet of dit steeds zo is of even. Een beest dat 40 graden vorst verduurt, kan vast ook zonder moeder warm te leven.
Het is niet alleen. Tibet is bezet genomen door de Chinese communistische regering, maar ook de hele China. China is dying. Real China is dying. And stop misusing Tibet culture. Stop misusing Tibet music. Stop misusing Chinese music. I hope they will hear us.
My parents, they died praying every morning, every evening, so that they can go back to the country. And they could not do this. They just died. And I think it's important that our next generation, my children, if not in my lifetime, but in my children's lifetime, that they couldn't see their country free.
te ta me ki Tembe ya la lang ye Father's moan for the loss of their son, brave as ever, like the son of the warrior, in times of old, in the valley. Salvation come where mothers cry, their fathers mourn.
On behalf of the organizing committee, three organizations, Tibet Support Group Netherlands, Tibetan community in Netherlands, and Indonesian Camping with Tibet, I would like to welcome you once again to welcome the Flame of Truth here in Amsterdam, the 10th country the Flame has been traveling through Europe. The first part, we will have the bicycle tour, for which I'm very grateful, excited, and wonderful, wonderful to see that so many of you have come here to bike for Tibet, bike for justice, bike for peace.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
So we are starters. Please drive slowly, one by one.
The freedom, the freedom, the freedom. The freedom for you. The freedom, the freedom, the freedom, the freedom, the freedom.
I couldn't say more that this city offers that welcome to the Flame of Truth.
The Tibet is burning. Tibet is under repression. Even though Chinese government telling in the international level that Tibetans are happy, Tibetans make a big progress. But where is the progress? Where there is no freedom, there where there is no human rights. We Tibetans, we have no country. At the moment, we have no country. But we have Dalai Lama. Americans have Obama, no Dalai Lama. Yes? And only Dalai Lama inspire whole world. We Tibetans, we are not giving up our struggle. We will fight for our right. Tibetan will change, yes? Because the leadership of Dalai Lama inspire us to wake up, to work, struggle, through means of non-violence.
Vanwege pure uitzichtloosheid, keiharde onderdrukking, gaan Tibetanen steeds meer over tot de ultieme wanhoopsdaad. En zoals u zojuist heeft kunnen horen, gaat het daarbij vooral om jongeren. Jongeren die overgaan tot zelfverbranding. Ten slotte put ik hoop uit een uitspraak van de Dalai Lama. Hij zei, ik citeer, er komt een tijd dat de waarheid overwint. Daarom is het belangrijk dat iedereen geduldig is en niet opgeeft. En dat moeten wij ook niet doen. Dank u wel.
And I will dedicate this poem to the flame of truth and to Tibet, to the flame of peace. Licht. Er is licht dat je iets wil vertellen. Ga weg, laat liggen, neem op. Free Tibet.
From the book The Blue Buddha, de Blauwe Boeddha. De zoektocht van Mila Repa. Het is een vertaling die Simon Vinkenoog heeft gemaakt. Ik ben de wijze van Tibet. Ik ben Mila Repa. Ik hoor weinig, maar geef veel raad. Ik hekel weinig, maar volhard veel. Ik heb de vrijheid van Nirvana gevonden. Ik ben de trooster van de vergrijsden. Ik ben de gek die de dood als geluk rekent. Ik ben de speelkameraad van kinderen.
I'll read the meaning or the translation of this song. In Tibetan, we call it Mima Langlu. It's the people's uprising song.
But from here, we would like to say thank you for being with us these 2 days, yesterday and today. But inspiration there for all of us, it really encouraged us, inspired us from your personal commitment among single-handedly taking this this campaign in this way. You have made big difference.
Freedom!